I haven't had a drink in 14 months. I just saw that I was like looking forward to things because I was going to have a cocktail at them. And I just, in my head, I have like their prayer thoughts, more like thoughts, right? Mm-hmm. And I just said, okay, God, I know I want to quit drinking. I'm pretty sure I want to quit, but I have no willpower to do it. So you have to do it. And literally within 48 hours, I'd had a couple glasses of wine. I was at a party with a bunch of people. I was trying to make a joke. Mm-hmm. And I tried to say the word tradition. In my family, it's a tradition. I was saying something. Could not pronounce the word. Three times tried to say it. I can't even mispronounce it for you now the way I was doing it.
Yes.
And I thought, what's going on in my brain? That there's a synapse thing that's misfiring. Yeah. And what is that alcohol doing to my brain? And I realized, like, that was the answer. Like, you need to stop this because it's not good for your brain. And I haven't had a drink since then.